Alright boys, we are back with another Vortorsk Terrain Development video. So I've been adding detail finally to the map, as you can see. This town used to be complete dogfuck before. So we're doing this little alcove right now. I did, this piece of shit up here, you know, like yesterday or the day before. We'll go there now. It's gonna fucking take forever though. You know, slowly but surely. 8-bit ARMA client. So yeah, it's all wrecked up. You can see vehicle wrecks and garbage everywhere, and houses, and fences, and even bushes up the ass. Yeah, this is the pain that using bulldozers. When you first start it, everything takes about 20 minutes, and you have to stare at it for it to load, or else if you tab out, it won't load. Yeah, so this is the town that I was at before. I've made like 2 videos now at that place. Fuck that place. Alright. Wait real quick. Yeah, so we got this little alcove area. Not really cul-de-sac, but a cul-de-sac-ish. Dead end road. The houses around. I've ripped down all the forests, as you already know. Looks a lot nicer now. The undergrowth will be soon. I've already started a new layer with undergrowth, I think, over here. No, I haven't. But yeah, I'll do some kind of undergrowth. Nothing too crazy, like on some other maps, because it looks really bad on most of the maps that I've seen that do undergrowth in forests. Like these kind of forests. Always looks dog shit. So... yeah. Okay. As I was saying. This place, I'm about to redesign this area, I believe. Might be good. I still haven't done the satin mask for the ground type, because this is still... I can't delete it. But yeah, this is just an object, it's not actually the texture. I'm just being lazy right now. I'm gonna go over, when I overhaul the entire sat, I'll be exporting a shape like for this. If you look closely, all these objects, I'll just draw squares, like shapes. Let's see. So we have a new shape section, and we'll just make a big square. I think that should be good. I'd just delete all this shit. So we'd export this as a picture, as a color, as a shape, you know? And then we put that on the mask image, which would be right yonder. Objects, so let's hide, I think, South Town? Yeah, and then water cutter. So now, instead of green represents this. This is the green color, this texture. Move on the forest, this is a different texture. That represents purple. See, this is the forest texture, so we go right there. And there's one little, that's where the forest starts, you know, mixes in, and then it goes into the forest with the purple. So, when we export this, so let's just do file, export, shapes to imagery. Export PNG. Create surface mask. So we give this, do all this. I haven't actually done that once yet, so that'll be a learning experience. So, when you do that, I'll be able to turn this into an actual texture. And it'll look really nice, instead of these fucking panels, which flicker left, like, they flicker, they Z-fight with the ground, it's really ugly, like, 1,000 meters away, it's terrible looking. But that's a temporary solution right now, because that'll be, like, a whole, because everything is like that right now. It'll look really nice at the end, I guarantee it. Like, if you look at... see, I'm like balls. Like this ground texture. I might not use this one exactly. I'm not sure yet. I don't know, I like the texture. I like the color of the texture. Maybe not the texture itself. It's got a really bad, I think SMDI. So it looks really bad in game. Like, you saw me raging about that around, like, one of those running around videos where it doesn't transition well to the satellite image. See, like, actually, perfect example. Look at that shit. right in the middle. It doesn't transition well. And I've tried changing the color, the sat image, it just doesn't, no matter what I do, it doesn't transition. I don't know, I'm fucking dumb. So I'll get a better texture. I don't like those bricks from ARMA 2, which I was using originally. I really like the concrete, like broken concrete. That was fucking sick. And then there's little bits of like grass, like the grass texture on there. Because it's a ground type. So it looks good. This entire city's being rebuilt, by the way. This fucking thing's a piece of shit. I really don't like this city. At all. Like, it's super low effort. I'm literally just gonna take from here to from here, and everything in between, and just fucking click delete. I think the city does, it looks cool. This is the first city I built, so there's not, it's not, I don't know. Yeah, like, it's just random. It's gonna be really well done next, in the future. So I'm just not even gonna worry about this area. If you ever come here, just remember, it's dog shit and it's gonna be changed. Speaking of. We got a fire station here and we need trucks. These fucking fire trucks are way too big, I think. Nah, we're good. Fire trucks in real life are pretty fucking big. And these are... This is totally real life. What is... Like, why is there just shit in the back? This is definitely a fire... There's some fucking rockets. Mini rockets. I'm not gonna question it. So you go to the fire station and you loot up. I'll be doing, what's it called, garbage? Like, garbage. You know, see this place is all apocalyptic. It's trash, there's vehicle wreck. Broken down truck here with some shit growing out of it. Bodies and people hanging in a church that you can't go into and bulldozer, but you can go into in the game. Fucking dirt. Was hanging on the top, like this place got fucking raided by it was crazy. I don't know. So I'll make it look a bit like that. I like having not too many vehicle wrecks around, so it doesn't clutter the whole road, but you know, it gives you the effect that, oh shit, fucking something went down over here, boys. Can I slope down? Perfect. I need to go a little higher. Whatever. Just random shit. I think we'll do vehicle wrecks first. Why is this car just here? It's fine. Move this right there, though. Looks like it's related. Perfect. So yeah, I don't know if I might redo this concrete place. It could work for now. I'm gonna keep most of it, because it says that underground part. Like a little, not really maze, but... Like this building will probably go, and I'll bring it out this way. That'd be sick.
Oh, here comes... Okay.
And that's not the video lagging, that's just bulldozer. It lags balls whenever you move around. What am I doing right now? out here somewhere. It's got some. So, no. He's crashed on it. Yeah, he's weak. A tractor would be nice. I really want. Oh, fuck. The train system. The North Island will have a really nice train area, I think. I just totally forgot about fucking trains when I was building the South Island. That's why there's not on. It's not that I don't like trains. I love trains. I'm a boy. See autobus. Regular bus stop. Oops. Bust up here. Shit truck? No, it's not. Oh, it's a shit truck, but it's not the shit truck that I want. I need a gas station. I'll put this at the gas station. That looks sick. This is the gas I want, I believe. I got some. I like this thing a lot. It looks cool. It's like the mystery van. Yeah, I don't think this uses hidden selection, the model. Fuck it, I'll make a mystery van texture and stick on this. Put some Easter egg. Oh man. Okay, that's gonna happen. By the end of development, I'll have a mystery van texture for this fucking car. I'd love to be where I can go the road. Cool. I haven't used the UAS actually once yet. No, I've used a few. Here. the illusion that it's actually a courtyard. A couple bushes and a couple of fences. Oh, my knuckles.
Oh, God.
I have a fucking problem right now, though, with the map. Because, so these sheds are all the new open sheds that Badger made. See, there I've got interiors and doors. However, in-game, these are still the old shed. I don't know if it's because they're named the same. The source directory is correct. It's new. I'm gonna port some of these cars too. Like this piece of shit sedan. And this piece of shit hatchback. These are gonna be the first cars that I learned how to port. Cause they're so bad. The models aren't very good. Kind of. Yeah, they've got 4,000 faces. That's like lower. That's twice as low as the AK that I have for Vortorsk. But. I really want to port because they're so they're classic looking ARMA 2 vehicles. Not to mention, for Vortorsk we have another little project planned, like another one of those shitty survival mods, possibly. So we'd need this model to add shit to it. So I really want to try and do that. It'd be a good little project to see how vehicle porting is to making everything correct. On 30. Should be about the same as weapons in terms of difficulty. No, it should be about. It should be the same as weapons in terms of. Process. Maybe not difficulty. Vehicles are a lot harder. Weapons are fucking easy. Half that shit's config. The rest of it's just making sure everything's. Correct. Yeah, like all these sheds have interiors now, but they're not working for some reason. I think I just need to rename the model. I'll try that. I'll have to edit the DSR source then. These open buildings. Is this the unpacked version? Let's find out. No, it's not. Yeah, so I'll just have to rename these models to something new. Yeah, so it's that town. Let's get the garbage going. Wish I could just auto close all of these layers and shit. Just junk. Junk. Garbage. Place. So far away. Is this floating? At least not. No, we're good. It's good. These buildings got a fucking shit. Yeah, that's good. good there. I don't want flood village. No. 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 Yep. 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 Me too. As much as I love half-assing things.
Audio system test sequence in 3, 2, 1. Ambient textures initiate. Pass. Static frequencies engage. Pass. Subsonic bass begin.
Almost claustrophobic, but not. Because you got the openness right here. Love doing that to garbage, like just having it fucking piled up in front of a window, a building door, signifying you can't go in. That's fucking cool. Done. up to. Make it really like claustrophobic. I'm gonna block them so you look. Oh shit, I can't look over there. I'm gonna put some trees. I'm gonna have to take out thicken this whole forest here, but this is a start. Yeah, one wall and a couple of trees really like close that side up. And then one big tree here to fucking get in the way of everything. Malix? No, I think it's Fraxis. Oh baby. It is definitely the Fraxis. We get a couple bushes below it to fucking so it doesn't look just out of place. Chillin'. I know what we'll get. Kind of fucking weird, but I say YOLO. I'll take a bench from somewhere on the bench. We didn't have any benches over here, I don't think I put any down. I know for sure this town over here has one. Yeah, I gotta move Billy's house. Need more military things here. I Military loot, yay! And you go and loot, but then there's actually some fuckboy there. That'll be fixed when I do the ground textures, like I said earlier. This is kind of what it looks like. This is giving me a good idea of what it's gonna look like. At least it looks fucking amazing. Bunker barricade, bunker big, dome, hedgehogs. You know, they're basically in the fucking way of the fire trucks who need to get out to do the fire stuff, but I'm not gonna talk about that. Hang people. You can hang them off the big building. No, I think right here would be good. Because actually they're hanging, and that's fucking... got fucked over here, and over here. Got fucking truck flew to this car here. I like that more jump around that. The cars line up and park, and then they get the military guys who set up shop after the fact. Shot the fourth kid this place, but obviously didn't do anything, etc., etc. There should be something here in the middle, but whatever. Maybe all of the supplies got taken. Shut the fuck up. I'm lazy. That's why. Alright, I think this town's good to go. Coming back here. Nah, we're good. We're good. I don't overthink it. Something I haven't done. I might just do fucking dead bodies in the back of this place. First thing you see, pile of fucking corpses. And you'll be like, okay, well, shit went down here. They're selling dead people. Take another truck here. They were shipping all the bodies and disposing them. Yep, shit, that's still drivable for sure. You can sweep through here. I mean, this thing might fuck you up because it'll fuck the town ground, but. And he clears up over here. I'm guessing that's good. Yeah, I can't wait to do the undergrowth in there, because it's just barren trees. Like this, looks really good compared to... I don't know. There's undergrowth, I've actually put a couple bushes around. Basically. I'll worry about this. I'm gonna redesign this whole concrete area, concrete plant. Maybe leave this one section, but redo this whole other section.
We'll leave that unfinished for now.
One more box there. These little pinus bushes, amugos, they'd be really good in this fucking pine forest. How's that look? Yeah, that looks great. I'll have those spawn. Yeah, I'll generate those in for sure. This is randomization. Theoretically, as in, apparently, no longer on the fucking ground. What's the story? Like, no like. Yeah, that's fine. Alright. I still have to figure out these fucking sheds. I might rename them. Probably fucking why the other buildings were renamed as well.
Okay.
You should see a fix soon. Fucking GMS and motherfucker practically gave up. More pines mixing, because this is basically in or next to a pine forest. No, you don't. So I fucking hate bulldozer. Like, random shit happens. I didn't click that. I just clicked paste. I didn't click select twice. That's fine. We're done. I was just nitpicking. I'll fix those fucking other things later. I'm just gonna export this for now and check it out in game. Should look good. I mean, this place is pretty fucked. And that's like a glimpse of how the main cities would look. These big, not that, this, these big ass fucking cities. This one, and this one. I love how you can see how organic this, not, like how it's like wavy and movie until fuck. It's like all the dots are like da 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 da. And then you go to this city, which is a bit less. The city, almost more less. And this one's just straight fucking lines. Because I learned. Yeah, they're all just straight lines now. But I fucking realized, oh, that needs to be a straight line. For me to have perfect fucking angles. This is, we'll fix that eventually, the transition. I'll be doing this. Because if you look closely, the satellite image is identical to the mask image. AKA, I generate the satellite image off the mask image, making the satellite image off the mask image. Satellite image, mask image, satellite. So, by doing that, lets me have perfect satin mask. Just set. Like, perfect satin mask transition. There is a downside to the way I did it specifically. Found the downside. If you look at this image, it's 16 by 16k pixels. The satellite image is 20 by 20k pixels. The height map is 20 by 20, so the mask image gets stretched 4,000 pixels or so. Meaning, this happens. So I need to make this mask image 4,000 pixels a lot bigger. So it's 1-to-1. Everything's 1-to-1. 1 square is 1 meter is 1 pixel. Yep, I'm happy with this. It looks great. We will export this. Okay. 207,000. What do you call it? Yeah. Alright, well that's it. I'm gonna mute and see you next time.